Hey there, it's Casey Dimon from TaxSellAcademy.com, and today we're talking about your very first tax sell auction. Now, attending your first auction can be a little bit intimidating if you don't thoroughly understand what you're doing. So in this video, we'll be discussing five different ways to make sure that your first auction goes as smoothly as possible for you. Number one, do your research. You must know what you're getting into. Understand the tax sale process and the laws of the state that you're investing in. Then know everything you can about the properties that you'll potentially be placing bids on. This is not going to be the time where you want to make guesses about the process or those properties. You have to know your stuff. Number two, arrive prepared. Come to the auction with a solid understanding of not only the process and the properties, as we discussed in number one, but be prepared for the auction itself. Make sure you've read and understand the rules, that you have your deposit ready, that you have your auction list that you can follow along with, that kind of stuff. You have to be prepared for the auction. Number three, you must pay attention. You must pay close attention to everything that is being done in the auction room. Make sure you understand what the auctioneer is saying, what property is being sold at the moment, the ongoing bid amount, and so on and so forth. You have to pay attention. Number four, be confident. This is one of the most important steps that is often overlooked. When you attend any auction with intentions to bid on something, you must be confident in yourself. You know, I've seen bidders place bids on the wrong properties or not even be able to place a single bid in the first place, all because of nerves. The best way to gain this confidence as a beginner goes back to the first three things we talked about. Know what you're doing, come prepared, and pay attention. But you have to be confident. And number five, use it as a learning experience. Every auction that you attend should be treated as a learning experience. You know, I've been attending auctions for 15 years now, and I've attended hundreds and hundreds of different auctions. And to this day, I make it a point to try to learn something from every single auction. When you're at your first few auctions, you have a tremendous opportunity to learn lots and lots of information. So be sure to take it all in and take full advantage of your learning opportunity. And if you follow me for any time, you'll also know that I'm an advocate of attending practice auctions, where you will just go and you'll watch the auction and you'll learn prior to investing any of your money. This is going to be a great way to get your feet wet and get comfortable with the process without risking your money. At the Tax Sell Academy, we have hours and hours and hours of trainings where we teach new tax sell investors the best way to get started. To learn more about the Academy, head on over to TaxSellAcademy.com. Again, that's TaxSellAcademy.com. Have a great day, folks. Take care. Bye-bye.